So recently we've had a customer come in with some things they found in their junk drawer. A couple coins, a little spoon, an old medal, a broken bracelet, and a chain. So what happened was they actually thought both coins were good. One coin was, one coin wasn't. They thought this was junk. This is actually silver, has value. This was gonna get thrown away. This is about $800 worth of gold in this piece. This was gonna get thrown away. How many people have done this? This one here, they were holding on to. They thought it was real. This one would have been about $1,500 in gold if it was real, but it's not. How do you know? You don't know. You bring it into us, we test it right in front of you. We show you everything and how we come to the conclusion of our value and if it is or is not real. Don't throw it away. Come in today. Come see us at Fastcash. We'll give you a free no obligation quote of what your junk draw is worth.